Good day, everybody. This is Dragon Lover Maniac, and today I'm showing around the last bit of Livyville that the town is going to be removed because it's in World 2. So I'm going to show this town one last time. So, it's still sad. My farm, and I still love the reactions that my friends make when they see it. They're like, showing them my town home is just so hilarious. Ende Maffei is my brother. This one did take a while to get. I thought I was gonna put chests here for potions, but never got to it. Let me rephrase that. Yeah, that's the coal chest. Left your door open. This is the actual. They just built Livy's name off and made it the town's name. My storage place, shame hers. I hate that. She got a troll face. And this is Georgie's house. I used to be able to access there, but one time I was not in a very good mood and they pranked me by trying to trap me. And I filled his house with water. Yeah, I was not very happy, but he did forgive me, but I did try to repay him by saying sorry and putting things down, but he didn't accept the gift, and he said, just take it back with you. And my name's not in his place, so. This used to be a mining shaft to go down to the mining area. There used to be a building here, but and the person would not let us delete his helmet. We had to wait till it was BCB'd, so luckily it was BCB'd, and now we were able to put a mine there. And this is the prank that they did on this person. I still. Games. My brother was the one who made the roadway underneath, I mean, path to set up the lights, and I'm the one who made this. I know there was a simpler way, but this was my past method of how to make a day and night simpler. It tells you when it's day and when it's night. Fancy buildings, for sure. And this is a storage unit. And this is my brother's home. And luckily, my name is still on the doors. There used to be a cape, but I actually. There was a cape missing, so I tried to put down another cake. Accidentally ate that, so I got another cake and put there, and I was putting. And I'm the one who made that. It's like, cake! And I was trying to do an April. Like a joke around by putting. Oh, God. There was used to be, item frames around here, and I put all Flint stuff in there. It was supposed to be a joking around, but he was like, oh, it actually works out quite well. It's like. Well, troll failed. And one time I put like obsidian in front of his building and put troll sign on the bit and then filled his whole home up with of these, but yellow like these, all over his home is from a 64 stack. And of course, he was down mining, and when he came up using slash home, he was getting suffocated. I was like, okay, that was not part of the plan. But when he was there, well, he managed to get back safely, and then took me, and I removed the obsidian. And when he walked in and saw all this, and I put a sign, it's like, you. Your house smells pretty. And I don't have access to the tunnel system. Typical. And this is the lol chest. Because if you open it, you can see it right through the stairs. So that's why it's called a lol chest. Did I show the upstairs? I think I made a mistake in not showing you now. Of course, I messaged him that this place will be removed, so he needs to do something about it, so make a plan about moving the town. Where am I? I just made myself confused. Derp. Public storage unit. And there's the lift signs. More storage units. Welcome to Libbyville. This used to be We Love You, Ende, but now it's been changed to that. And it's been like that ever since. And here's the crops. And some idiot didn't put that back. back down the proper ingredient, you idiot. So, yeah. Come on. Thank you. Okay. These doors. Once I was seeing someone was like doing this and kept circling around this building, and he did it a few times, and finally after I think the third time I said, "What on earth are you doing?" And he said, "Don't judge." And I just said a little from that. I was not judging, but I was just going, "What the heck are you doing?" I was not judging, I was saying, "What are you doing?" There's a difference. the town's unstable. What's this? This, I don't remember it. Ooh, did it get a BCV? Oh no. Apparently, it's a game area. Oh yeah, Derp, I remember this area, but I've just forgotten about it. Been a long time. I got up there from doing such top. MGs. I still remember the first time that this, when I tried to record this, you saw how laggy it was. Well, with I think it's still laggy a bit, but not as bad as last time. Thanks for visiting. Come back soon. And let's see, is it still over here? No, I'm not seeing it, so the building has been moved, no doubt. So many yawns. So, let's see. Tree farm. Oh my god! Stop! Used to be a mountain somewhere, probably over there, and I was trying to build my home here, But then some random person came in. I think it was a J-mod, but it's been a long time. There used to be his face, is it? I don't know if it's still here, but I doubt it. Swing set. Sorry, I keep changing subject. What was I talking about? Crap. Used to be a face saying, face whoever derp. Trying to remember what I was trying to say. Cake shop. Really? Yeah. This is for the whole everyone, but just don't forget to take the items back that you put in. Dang it, I completely forgot what I was gonna say. I don't remember this area. In the town's library. Okay. I completely forgot what I was gonna talk about. Ding, ding, ding. Now let's see if this little secret area is still there. I can't remember where it was, but. Let's see if it's still there, though. Ow, 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 ow. A dungeon that was near the town. Interesting. It's been a long time since I've seen this place, so I can't remember what it was. I'm thinking about trying to find off screen because I'm running out of time, so I don't want to keep wasting your time. Trolls everywhere. Okay, I found it. It's right here. This is where it is, the location. If I could just get this correctly. Here. Yes, I made it. I remember used to going down. Pretty neat place, huh? Thank you. no way you can leave now. You have to warp out. So, yes, that was Libertyville. Now, I think I remember what I was talking about. There used to be a mountain before that, behind that sign, and I was going to make a home there, but then someone came up saying, "Hello, Dragon Tree lover, you are too close to the town." I was like, "But I live here in the town," but then he left. And we couldn't figure out who it was, but some assume it was a J-Mod. But I can't remember specifically what it was either. So, yeah. I almost got the whole chainmail. I just need a chest plate and I have the full complete set. And I could have put it into the museum. So, yes, this was Libertyville. Thank you all for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this video of showing around the town. Tell me what you think of the town below. It's a very amazing place that my brother made and how it grew. Nowhere near me and my friends are gonna be able to do. Anyway, so yeah. Thank you all for watching. This is Dragon Lover Maniac flying off. Bye-bye. Oh yeah, this is not for Hapsterp.